Years as the president of the National Park Foundation, president of the League of Conservation Voters, and was the first executive director of the Western Governors Association. He also currently serves as the chairman of the board of directors for the Center for Clear